It's hard for me to let go, but I think that I'm finally feeling good again. So hard cause I loved you, but I'm finally feeling like myself. All of the wounds that were opened by you are now closing. I finally know how to live without hurting myself.
Guys, what's up everybody? Hi, how are ya? Hey guys, your girl is all glammed. Yeah. Anyway guys, we currently, you can see the location. Guys, I'm in love with this place. I'm in love with the things that are here. Yani, can you see that guys? Those leaves. Yani, I love the fact that wameka hiyo. Hazinakuna mambo na roofing ama nini nini. It's just the leaves. So natural and everything. So guys, I don't want to talk much. Today we are going to have fun. I have somebody special in my heart over here. Can you say hi to my video? Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah, guys, I'm with my favorite person, my number one fan. Yeah. Anyway, it's his birthday. Happy birthday, babe. Happy birthday. Tuko flow gani? Second number, third. Anyway, guys, it's his birthday and I decided to fast. I surprised him at work. I sent him lunch and a cake. I'll show the pictures of the package that I sent. And then I decided, because it was on a Monday, and who goes out on a Monday, really? Yeah. So I decided, like, during the weekend, I'll take you to a particular place. Unajua, us girls, tumezoea ku receive sana, like, from our men. We always want to be treated and everything. Yes, we want to be treated. Who doesn't want to be treated? But once in a while, take your partner out, take your boyfriend, take your fiance, take your husband out, and at least I feel like appreciated. So we came here at Kilua Resort, and this place is beautiful. So we came here to. What's the time? Sasaba.
Yeah.
It's 1:30. Yeah, we just came here for lunch, chill, because we have, like, we just want to chill and enjoy the rest of the day. It's January. I didn't want to, like, as in what way, you guys. I didn't want to invite so many people. That's why I decided to. Oh, okay. So I look nice when I put my glasses like this. Anyway, I didn't want to invite so many people. Just me and him. Just an intimate thing and everything. So, guys, I'm going to show you around Kilua Resort, and maybe you might be interested to come here. So see you guys.
But I think that I'm finally feeling good again. So hard cause I loved you, but I'm finally feeling like myself. All of the wounds that were...
Oh guys, actually tunachagua. I'm just telling the birthday boy to choose whatever he wants. Hey, sema kukua confused. He's just confused. He's just flipping the menu over here. Can you please choose whatever you want? You're confused, huh? Platter. Let's ask how big it is, if it can fit for two people.
Thank you.
that. Can you see the view of this hotel? Just the whole, my background is just the whole view of this particular hotel. It's so beautiful and so nice. We are just having a good time right now. We are having a walk at the hotel, and guys, I just love it. I just love it. That's the whole view of this hotel, and we have the whole view of the Mother Nature, the ocean, and it's so beautiful. Babe, are you having some great time at Kilua?
Yeah, go for some.
How is your birthday so far? Your birthday lunch and adventure at Kilua. Babe, do you go to Kilua? Sindio? Nimeonesha. Imagine Nimeonesha. That's the Mother Nature, the ocean. Oh, unajibamba? Yeah, so we are having a stroll. Twende huko chini. I can see there is nini pale. There's a kama watu wanaka. Finishing to eat our lunch, and it was so amazing. We had just a simple platter, and guys, I loved it. And I love the fact that, you might look at my lipstick, guys, I'm just from eating. I just the guza, and it's so intact, and it's so like still there, and it's still glowing. The redness is still there. This is Huda lipstick, guys, just the best lipstick ever. It's so light, and even after eating, these are the results still there. So I'll just have to touch it up. And yeah. So from just eating, we're going to chill, talk, and explore Kilua Resort. We're going to walk around and see what they have and everything, guys. Yeah.
It's hard for me to let go, but I think that I'm finally feeling good again. So hard cause I loved you, but I'm finally feeling like myself. All of the wounds that were opened by you are now closing. I finally know how to live without hurting myself. I think that I am moving on, cause I do feel less broken. I needed a sign, this is a sign that I'm healing. I'm finally healing from you. I'm finally healing from you.
So guys, this is Kilua Resort, and I'm glad that I talked to their management and they have allowed me to see one of their rooms, and I'm going to show you how their rooms exactly look. They are so amazing. At us, Jengi, I've just seen an overview of it and it's so amazing. So come with me, guys. Wow. Hey. So this is the kitchen. It's a bit dark because of the lighting. And this is a cooling area, isn't it? Part of the chill, blah, blah, blah. And everything, then they have their dining. And so, as I was saying, guys, this is their kitchen area, and it's so, so big, amazing. And come closer. This is the kitchen. So, this is the dining. Sorry, this is the dining, and this is the kitchen inside. Here, I like the furniture. I love the detail, I love the colors, and everything. And this is somewhere where you can put your books and everything. This is somewhere where you can put your books and everything. And guys, this is their dining table. The furniture looks so, so expensive and so, so detailed, very simple. I love their wall art. I
and I love their lamps. I wish I could take them home. I love such big lamps. And this is the sitting room area, guys. I just love the fact that you're gonna find detailed, not too much color, and everything. The bottles are not too expensive, and it's so amazing. The art also over here, they are so cool. So guys,
this is the view of the balcony, and I love the fact that
you can see the whole view of Kinua Resort. This is the balcony. This balcony is too big. You can spend here with your family, with your friends, and everything. So big. You have features, you can also ask for watches, and you have a lot of people. And I love the fact that you can see the whole view of Kinua Resort. And here in you, that's the pool, cool, and that's the rest of the rooms. Yeah. I think the restaurant's down there, so yes. You have to come to Kinua Resort. Kinua Resort is the big and the big deal, because I need to ask about their charges. I need to ask, so I'll tell you guys in the next video how they charge their charges. So,
do you charge for this? Is two bedroom? I'm a one bedroom. How much do you charge? 15,000 at the moment. So guys, this is January. We are talking about January. So maybe kifika December, it's a bit higher, right? Yeah, because of the wageni and everything. So we are yet to go and see the bedroom. I've shown you the sitting room, the dining area, the balcony, and everything. Yeah, so let's go see the bedroom. Wow. Guys, this is the study room, I'm told. Do you see how beautiful it is? Very, very beautiful and very, very detailed. And I love the fact that, as in, their details is so simple and everything. And also their arts, very simple and very nice. This is the study room. They also have the study room, guys.
So guys, this is a two-bedroom apartment. So this is one of their bedroom, and it's so amazing. Come in the bathroom. Oh my goodness. Wow, this is the bath area, guys, the toilet and the dressing mirror. And this place is so gorgeous, very fine details and very nice articles, and very simple and very nice. So this is the first bathroom of the first room. So let's go see the bedroom. So this is a twin class, guys, and come this side, come on, lighting over. Come this side. So this is a twin place. This is a twin bedroom. If you have kids, they can sleep here, and it's very big, very spacious. The beds are very comfortable and everything, and I love the fact that very simple, very artistic, and lovely furniture. So let's go to the master bedroom. So guys, this is the master bedroom. Come on in. This is the mirror. We have the mirror over here, and it's so gorgeous, so beautiful, and everything. This is the bed. This is the fine bed. I love the lampshade over there. Very cute lampshade. Very nice features on the pillows. There's the balcony on the other side. You're able to see the view of the whole hotel right here, and it's so beautiful. There's a chair here for those who are working. You can use this particular chair to do your things on the laptop. And I love the chandeliers up here. Very nice and very detailed and very marvelous. So let's go to the toilet. Oh, before I go to the toilet, come. Before I go to the toilet, they have a walk-in closet. Yeah, this is a walk-in closet. You can put your clothes, your everything, your shoes and everything. So this is a walk-in closet. Five finally, we have the famous bathroom. So guys, we have a bathtub. Guys, hey, come to Kiwa Resort in Tajibama. So this is the bathtub, guys.
Ooh,
so amazing. Then right over here, we have the sink. This is a his and hers sink. They're very nice. They also have, I've noticed there's almost all the bathrooms, they also have a, this is a blow dryer for the hair, for the ladies, for which they're so considerate among the ladies. We need enough. This is the bath area, the shower, and we have the toilet over there. Yeah. So guys, that's it about the bedroom, the rooms of Kiwa Resort. They are very nice, they are very cute, very detailed, very fine details, and I love the fact that, as I'm too artistic, they're very artistic, and they I don't know what to say, because everything over here is very, very beautiful.